Our story begins with Orpheus, a renowned vina player, meeting and falling in love with his wife, Eurydice. Unfortunately, tragedy strikes when the happy couple is caught in a violent storm that washes Eurydice away. Overcome by grief, Orpheus turns to his vina for solace. Hades, the god of death, catches wind of Orpheus's music and decides to strike a deal that could bring Eurydice back to life. Orpheus must make the journey to the underworld to rescue his love. On his trek back out of the underworld, Eurydice will follow him. However, he can't turn around to confirm his wife's presence until he leaves the gates of the underworld. Failing to do so will condemn Eurydice to hell forever. Orpheus agrees to the deal and travels to the underworld. Although Orpheus is initially able to track his wife by listening to her footsteps, they are later drowned out by distractions from the spirits that inhabit the underworld. Will Orpheus be able to resist the temptation to turn around, or will he risk losing his beloved for good? UT Nritya Sangam is proud to present Lobhana, a Bharatanatyam adaptation of the Greek myth of Orpheus.